Hello and welcome to the Lobot Plays, our Yuan Tag series. So, to start off with, we accept money. We go and accept that you hate us. We protect our brethren in Yihei. We start making everyone our bitch. Thank you all, because I want my payment at the end of the year. We set up our boats. The rest of them we bring down to here so that we can sell them. And so that we can sell them. Good, next, forts. All these silly inland ones must go. This one in Xi'an would be much better off if it was in Fengxiang, because it's a mountain. And we need one over here in Naming to guard all our borders. Beyond that, we say we don't actually want our forts maintained. We get rid of the stupidly expensive, useless units. Very good. One, two, three, four, five. We go fix the ones that hate us because they are animist jerks. Thank you. We go assign all of our centers of trade to the Shangbang. Say, Shangbang, we love you. Give me the Master of Mint. You can have an Admiral. We will have your Diplo and your money. Seek support of clergy. Now, this is tedious, but it needs doing. How are we doing? Is that high enough? So if I do that one, and this one, then we can do this one. Then we need to work out some more to give to the Shizu. At least until tea gets more expensive. Then we can ask for Unrest Guy, Inquisitor, Admin. And we're happy little Vegemiters. We work out a new default, boop, this, and we build one. Boom, 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 boom. Now we go assign everyone to giving us the kind of points we want. Those who can't give us admin will give us men. Partially because we want admin to up our stability to get our mandate ticking. But also because we want to finish our first idea group and get up to our first idea group. Boats ho. Send these guys warnings. Guarantee this one. Okay. Start getting rid of these boats. You don't want my boats. Fine. What about you? Thank you. Give me that bit of land. Soon. You. Good enough. Woo. Hire those now cheap guys. So I guess unrest man. Improve relations man. And fort defense man. Good. Start working on claims. And selling our boats. Really? We'll get better. Yes, let's do that. And let's fabricate on you. Waste a couple of diplomat days. Okay. Would you like some boats? What about you? That'll do nicely. Also warn Korea. I'm not allowed to. Interesting. No, life's just too good. Ooh, I want more free shit. Thank you. Admin concentrate. Fine, whatever. Yeah. Things are going about as well as we could want. So, chips. Beautiful. Go try and steal someone's artifacts. So that we can throw away our prince. Because he's junk. And start working on our claim against you. Once we have our claim here, we'll improve with Korea. Cool, so we speed up. Mercantilism is right. Woo. Thank you. Now it was Korea. And we see who we can milk for some extra money. Very good. No, you can hate me. So, new claim on you, I guess. And speed up. I will allow it. Money? Protect our brethren in Girin. Yes. Then I don't need to do this. How long until we get our first thingy? Still a ways away. Work on Jianzhou instead then. Work on Jianzhou instead then. Thank you. Get this claim. Work on the replacement claim. Turns out Kochin, my good friend. And speed up. Hardly need our full army maintenance. Turn off those new forts. No, I will have the mandate, thank you. And when those finish, we stab up. Whereupon, you get fabricated on. No, I don't need manpower. I'll take the prestige. Turn money into more money. No, that's all good. Claim, claim. Claim, 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 claim. We just need our traces to come up. If we're gonna fight someone for real, except the Renaissance exists. Don't care about one province. Suppose if I take this from him, then I could fabricate on these, so I might as well prefabricate. Finally in a position to go. Boom. And now we have to live with that. One more. Thank you. Maintenance, ho. Wait. Okay, you die now. And we go back to fabricating on you. Inwards perfection. And come back home. This way round. Looks like we might need the others. Yeah. You both suck. Become my bitch. Now, are they separate wars or are they together? They're together, unfortunately. Come on. Good. Turn on the appropriate forts. No, that's fine. Okay. Only need four. Only need four. You will give me... Well, first I want you to peace out. Well, does it matter? No, it doesn't, because then I'll be... drawn into this everywhere. Ah, you detected that you can beat me there. Don't think you want to do that. Good boy. That has really taken far too long. God damn it. Now we're locked. How about you let me out? Well, he will let me out. I would also like you to give me your money. And why the hell not? Now we turn around and do the same thing again. Mine. That'll do. Become my bitch. But you know what? It's time to end the episode. So, I hope you've enjoyed watching it. You'll join us again soon. Bye-bye.